Secure bottom crossbar to the end panels with the Allen wrench and washer. Tighten down with an Allen wrench provided. Repeat this action on the opposite side. Insert four casters into place on the bottom of each end panel. Insert the upper upright poles and adjust them to the desired height. Insert the top decorative upper hang rail and click into place. Your installation is complete.